Now, let's look closely at the Voloxotherm process, which consists of three basic steps. The process begins with the adsorption step, where CO2 is removed from the flue gas stream. The flue gas enters the ram and contacts the Voloxotherm structured adsorbent. CO2 is adsorbed, while other gases pass through. Next is the regeneration step. After the structured adsorbent becomes saturated with CO2, it needs to be regenerated.